But it won't happen. Are freezing. Seven, just going out there now. I think he's going out there.
There he is.
There he is, number seven. Let's look at it. Look how tall he is. Ooh, my favorite, they're freezing.
Boy, those trees are pretty.
Maybe we should just take them for now instead of Zach. Zach said he's going to kill this team, so let's see.
What team is it?
What happened?
I got
seriously, you see that's one that one night? Our team's red.
Go, let's go! Go, go, Chico! Go, go, let's go! Go, go, Chico! Go, go, let's go! Go, go, go!
down. First down. Oh, I'm freezing.
Bark up here.
It's the end of the first quarter. Getting the ball in the picture. Lens?
Don't touch the lens, Lou. Did you just push your finger on it?
No, I just covered it. No, I think they just fumbled it. What a way to lose a touchdown.
First quarter?
No, I got like four plays.
Did you see me on a game?
Yeah.
Why didn't you say anything?
No, I didn't see him. Like, no, I didn't know.
You weren't here? I thought you jumped up that high. Woo! Cheered her and threw her like 20 feet in the air. I thought she just jumped that high. It's like, whoa.
Whoa. She got up.
Supergirl.
Good boy, good boy.
This thing gains minutes, you know that?
Huh?
Huh? It gains when you turn it off.
It does what?
It was 109 the second one out 2012.
Yeah.
Off.
I don't know why, yeah, it does that.
And there's Zach.
Where's he at?
He just ran out because he has to get the place full time.
Let's go, Trey!
Get the place full time.
It's gonna be a muddy mess.
I remember only the food was running worse than this.
Huh?
When we had practice game, yeah. Worse than this that one time. We had to roll down the mud. Six to nothing.
Who's favorite?
Troy.
Well, that's what they expected, right?
Yeah, they said Troy's just going to beat him easily. Zach's not in here. Yeah, but it was a fumble. They just kicked it off and they got the ball back. But he just sat and they turned it off, of course. But it's still 7-0. My hands are numb.
Said the coach they could call the plays.
Maybe. Missed. So 13-0.
Mike.
And we think last one missed was a fumble by the other team. And it's coming down. I wonder if you can see it coming down right here. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I'm scared. He dropped it. And he dived on it.
Is the umbrella in the way, or can you see?
I can see.
Because we could just get rid of the umbrella.
No.
Okay. Just the thought.
I'm getting wet. Oh, I'm getting really wet.
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
After making them wait all the way up to here, it's fourth down, and they're gonna punt. Shake it. I lost it.
Stop! About two more minutes.
Yeah, right.
Come on, Troy! Go, 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 go!
Go!
No!
Way to go, John! That's it!
Nothing.
You going, Pop? I know, that's why I got up from there.
Again.
in.
In their partner.
There's two of them. Is Graham hungry?
No.
I think you're on a fake point. Probably aren't, but it looks like they're around.
Yeah,
hit
that guy's shot.
Somewhere over
there's
the
rainbow.
A rainbow shining down on Zach's game.
No one else probably even sees it. They're all in the game. I didn't see it.
That's a good one.
Well, somebody else sees it.
Yeah, I said they're watching the game.
Look how bright it is.
I know. Are you still filming it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not going to do anything else.
It might blow up or something.
It's not taping.
So, Luke Benzing, what do you think of the game so far? How are they doing out there?
Horrible. Our team is better.
Any comments?
No.
Okay.
Zach's going to be mad.
Why is Zach going to be mad?
Because we're taping there.
Well, I thought we'd get some commentary on the game. You know, some color commentary.
No.
Okay. Yeah, but I can't read the jerseys. I think that was it. Boy, I'd be scared if I was the other team. Newsworthy footage.
What?
Zach consulting with the troops. Still not moving.
Now
oh no, I wonder if the game's called. Did they kill the guy?
What?
Did they kill the guy?
I know.
Backing his buddies. Zach seems to think it's funny.
Laughing?
No. He's looking for us. What's that? If he sees us.
He saw us. He gave me the touch.
Yeah, I bet. It's not like he'd wave or anything. A normal person. Does.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure you will.
Look at how he'll get.
Okay, we're back. The injured player's been taken out. And,
let's look at the ambulance.
Okay, yeah, there's the ambulance and fire truck. Okay. Back to the game.
Throw that beanbag. Take somebody ice.
Whose ball is it? It's the other team's?
No, it's Troy's.
Is that Zach going down there with the ball? I mean, getting ready to get the ball? Go, 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 go! Go! Okay. I don't know, I guess they lost some points or something.
Did you hear the penalty?
Don't shake this while I'm standing here, it's making me jiggle.
Is there a penalty?
Yeah, it must be a penalty for something. I don't know. Well, not much happened that time. Stands are packed.
Good stands.
Seven.
Zach.
What?
Thank you.
Camera goes back to Lou.
Is it on? It's 18 to 7. And they were an onside kick. And they, Troy got it. Yeah, onside. They're trying to get the ball back.
So I'm dropping.
They got it back.
Who's got the ball?
I'm not sure yet.
Why would the other team have the ball?
Troy has it. Because they tried to do an onside to get the ball back. I'll tell you later.
Knock the guy out of bounds.
That's when someone kicks it.
Yeah.
They like, you know how you have to kick it all the way? Well, they kick it only a little bit so they can try to get it and all they can try to get it.
Hello?
But the bad thing is if you don't get it, all they can get it a good yard.
So they were hoping they could tackle the guy and make it drop it?
So they're hoping to get the ball. If they kicked it.
Well, why didn't the guy on our team run with the ball instead of just drop it down on the ground?
Because you're supposed to. It's like a fumble. That's what it is.
But he could have got even more.
Oh, get it!
Oh, man.
Did he drop it?
No, I couldn't reach it. Just a little beyond it.
There's that. It's fourth. I think they're going to go for it.
What do you mean?
They're going to go for it to the punt.
Well, they don't have much to lose, do they? They're ahead.
Yeah, they already won 18-7. They got that much time left, yeah, I guess. Looks like it's going to be a handoff.
Is that what you just did?
Yeah. See, they're trying to waste the clock down. That's why they're running it.
Oh, there's certain things, you know,
there's decisions you've got
to make, there's priorities in life.
I mean, I'd help you get up to
overcome your fears.
There might be some things that are scary.
My team defense is on board. Drop it?
Yep.
Not nearly quite.
Now we can open up this thing, can't we?
Huh?
Can we open up this thing now?
She won't.
Seven right now. Shaker 7, Zach is 18. Boy.
Zach is 17.
Zach is 17. I caught the offsides in the camera. It's against Troy now. They got another first down. Down the news.
Come on.
fourth down, they're going for it. Troy's ball now. Troy's ball. Still 19-7. And there goes that. Back number 7. In their door for some, I'm pretty cold. Right there.
Try.
In that sack, I hope so. Can't really see anything.
What's that? Opie, what's that? That really on? The side that you're really on? Like that, right there. Right there. There's that. See? That. 27, I think.
Okay. What are they doing?
They're really good cheerleaders.
Are they really good cheerleaders? Buddies, all sitting on their bikes. How do you know which one Zach is?
Zach is 27.
Why do you think that?
I know. I'm seeing the quarterback.
I don't even see a 27. No food and no drinks. Well, I warned you.
one with the footballs. Look. Zach and Susan.
In the game, Luke?
Where's Zach?
He's out there. He's number 44.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is. I saw him.
Did he play?
Yeah, I did.
Robert Jones with the return. Terrible Troy High, number 10. Oh, that's right. Blocking the back.
That was terrible. Stolen for Troy High for Troy's lone touchdown. But there are multiple flags on the field. Second down and 10 for Troy at their own 47-yard line.
I said they're winning. I said they're winning.
Face mask.
5 yards.
There you go.
Another face mask penalty against Columbia. That was only an incident. Larry Ashley with the carry. Tackle for Columbia number 38, Bobby Columbia, 23-yard line. Benzing's pass intended for Jared Walker incomplete. It'll be third down and 12 for Troy High at the Columbia 23. Jeff McCormick with the carry, pickup of 2 yards on the play. It'll be second down and 8 for Columbia at their own 17-yard line. Columbia has elected to receive the second half kickoff.
Back.